My name is Laura Isabelle. I'm an application scientist at Photon etc. An application scientist is in charge of sales. Since we're a small company, I'm also in charge of marketing. The nice thing about application scientists is that we get to travel a lot. I'm trying to find researchers and industry who are interested in the instrument that we are producing here at Photon etc. So you go in conferences to meet clients, you go in trade shows too. I'll go in New Orleans, I was in Italy recently. So that's a really nice part of the work. I have a bachelor degree in physics from University of Montreal and a master degree in condensed matter physics, also from University of Montreal. My physics background is essential in order to understand what our instruments are actually doing and if it could be beneficial to the research of our customer. Here at Photon etc., we have different line of product. We have infrared cameras that can be used in quality control and waste sorting. We have tunable filters that can actually tune different wavelengths, so different colors from the visible to the near infrared. And we have hyperspectral microscope that can study the characteristic of the next generation of solar cells, but that can also be used in cancer research. So to study, let's say, small animals with cancer and to see if a treatment can work. That's the kind of stuff we can do, so it's really broad. Being a woman in physics was amazing. It's not a question of gender, it's just a field where I felt like we're just a big community. People think that physicists are not social people, but you cannot succeed in physics without collaboration from people all over the world. That's the beauty of physics. And there's also a lot of avenue that you can do when you study physics that people are not aware. There are physicists in hospitals, there are physicists in banks, there are physicists everywhere. So if you'd like to answer questions, if you are interested in the universe, the big picture, but also like the micro pictures, if you're interested in all the different scales of life, this is where you should go.